Prime Big Deal Days 2025 is here, and in this video, we're going to take a look at some of the best SSD deals. We're going to look at NVMEs, enclosures, as well as some pre-built drives that I really recommend as well. There's some really great deals. If you're interested in picking any of these up, I will have links to buy in the description below. The first one is the WD Black SN7100, and they're great prices across the board. Really, you get a lot of savings if you get the 2TB and the 4TB model. $210 for a 4TB is a great price, especially with all the great enclosures we're going to talk about in a second. If you need to go all the way up to 8TB, that's one I would really recommend splurging and getting the WD Black 8TB SN850X. I've been using this one as an edit drive for a while and it works really well. Not quite as high of a percentage off, but it's still one of the best prices I've seen for this drive. Next, we have a few enclosures. So the Satechi USB 4 enclosure is one I've been using for over a year now. It works really well with every SSD I throw at it. It gets really fast speeds and has great backwards compatibility working with pretty much any device because it uses USB 4. So you can take either of those SSDs, put it in this, and have an amazing 4 or 8TB drive. Another SSD that's great is the OWC 1M2, and there's two versions of it. So there's this older 40 gigabit a second one. There's also the new 80 gigabit one, which works with Thunderbolt 5. The 80 gigabit one is going to be insanely fast. It's not on sale yet because it's pretty much brand new, but the 40 gigabit a second one is one I would really recommend because it's got this heat sink looking design. It's going to do a great job at dissipating heat with those fast and hot SSDs that we just recommended. And you'll get speeds of about 3200 megabytes a second on the read and the write, even with the 40 gig one. The 80 gig one will get you all the way up to about 6000 megabytes a second. So really fast, totally not necessary to get that more expensive one. But I also really like this enclosure that Satechi has if you have a Mac Mini, because you can put one of those SSDs in, easily expand your storage. 38% off on it is a great price. Next, we have the Acasis 80 gigabit a second enclosure. $190 for one of these Thunderbolt 5 SSDs is a great price too, to give you a ridiculously fast SSD. Next, let's get into pre-built drives. Right now, the Samsung T7 is just $110 for the 2TB version. This is gonna be a great option to store pictures, videos, or really any file on it. The T7 has really stood the test of time. These are very reliable, high-quality SSDs, and 41% off on it is hard to beat. It's not quite as good of a deal if you go up to the 4TB one, but the 2TB is an amazing deal right now. Another drive I've really liked is the Samsung T9. It promises really fast 2000 megabyte a second speeds, which you're not going to be able to get those on Mac, but this is a very high quality and durable SSD that has also been another one I've really liked using, and the 4TB one at 34% off is a good deal. Also, 2TB for 160, it's going to be a little bit more durable than the T7 because of the rubber coating on the outside of it. But you really can't go wrong with the T7 or the T9. My favorite small SSD is the Crucial X9 Pro, and 4TB for $200 is really hard to beat. The 1TB is also just $75 right now. I don't really recommend 1TB SSDs because they fill up really fast if you're doing any kind of creative work. $200 for a full-fledged small SSD is really tough to beat. And last, we've got one that I've really liked recently. It's the Extreme Pro with USB 4. Don't get this confused with the older Extreme Pro. This is an all-new drive, completely different SSD, controller, and everything. This gets very fast speeds with any modern computer. I've got all the way to 3,800 megabytes a second on the read and the write. And you can get it for 2TB and $240 or 4TB for $390, which that's the one I would personally get. That way you have lots of fast storage to use with your Mac for video editing, music production, or really any creative work. So there's my top SSD picks on Prime Big Deal Days 2025. If you're interested in any of these, I will have links to buy in the description below.